recently lost my father 2 years ago, and we were really, really close. So it was like having, you know, the rug pulled out from underneath me. And I started to see a therapist and a psychiatrist because I was experiencing these panic attacks, and at least 15 medications I was written. You know, within 2 minutes of meeting one of the psychiatrists, she called me bipolar 2 and wrote a diagnosis of it without even knowing me. You know, what I really needed was a fucking hug. And